What you got planned next, man?
Travel pro soon. For a while. Got a lot of sparring in. Working.
When you looking to go pro, later this year or early next year?
Probably next year or the end of next year. End of next year.
Get a little bit more work in.
Yeah, some more work in.
Damn. How you been liking this, though, amateur? How's the boxing been treating you?
It's cool. It's stronger.
I just started like a few years ago, so it's...
Is that me right there?
You gotta get adjusted to this shit. This is real shit.
It's hard to be a boxer.
Yeah, if you will... If you're not disciplined...
You got to dedicate yourself to the sport.
You got to dedicate yourself to this shit. Your life, everything. You got to... You got people... Especially if you live a life... If you have a life outside of this shit... You got niggas that don't have nothing to do but this. You got to kill in this. You got to kill in this room. You hurt real bad.
You been getting any quality sparring with people?
Yeah, I get quality sparring. Right. Always. Right. I'm not sparring unless it's quality.
Yep. Any big names? Any pros you got
in? That's not gonna help me grow. Darden. Guy named Darden.
Yes.
In Dallas, I spar a guy named Fernando out of R&R Boxing Gym. The same gym where Smith work out of.
You been traveling.
I just gotta focus my ball. You know, I got so much shit that I'm doing. I'm boxing for a full month and then I go traveling. You know what I mean? I just stay focused on one thing.